Have more rebels been captured?
Ishiki, maybe you can help. I sent 5 men to steal the cult of Kukul Khan's weapons for the rebellion, but the mission failed. In former times, I would have led them myself, but now I can't fight. I can't even run, or else I start to cough up blood. But I'm still a good planner, or I was until today. My comrades were caught and strung on posts throughout the lower village as a warning. They're going to hang there until they die.
You said I might be able to help.
Yes. With your serpent guard attire, you can untie all 4 of them and no one will suspect you.
4? You said there were 5 men on the mission.
There were. Kolki was leading them, but he wasn't captured along with the others. Nobody's seen him. He's probably been killed.
I'll see what I can do. This is a traditional footplow, still used in the Andes today, even outside Paititi. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Leken talk of the chief.
Have you come to finally kill me?
I'm not with the cult. I'm a friend here to free you.
That's an effective disguise. Can you use it to free the others? And find Kolkwi?
I hope so, but I don't know what happened to him.
He's alive. Kolkwi's alive. In the confusion, I heard him shout, ordering a retreat. I'm sure he's alive.
They'll not see me beg. You're wasting your time. I'll never tell you anything.
I'm not here to interrogate you. I'm here to free you.
Bribery? Life as a traitor would be worse than death.
I'm sure it would, but I'm a friend.
Thank you, friend.
You're welcome. You and your friends are safe.
No. The cult was expecting us. A spy has infiltrated the rebellion.
Mother, father, soon we will be reunited.
Am I in the afterlife? Are you a spirit?
No, I'm very much alive, as are you.
A mortal and an immortal.
There, you're free to go.
Yes, I have been liberated.
I should have done something. Now Unaratu is captured. And the other rebels, they'll make an example of them. God, what a mess. Unaratu approached. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
Cowards. All of us.
This is what we deserve for failing so miserably.
Don't be so rough on yourself. You'll live to fight another day.
We didn't fight. We gave up when we were surrounded. Marched off to die without a single drop of blood on the ground.
Thank you. Bashi, basta in casca per Tobin.
Chismana.
Kikitani lob is chupal.
Ma, ma ingui nishvali.
Matun jutsal kutan legunce.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Cool.
Celi que saluma cantar.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Amalo, Pilawich in Ishkik.
Born to famine.
I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet.
Well said. They can't stand against us. Although, they did fight like demons.
They fight for their survival. All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in Topikonov. Chenhumpel batelilut helbe shunahe.
Beishan in Tugul. Minanunukolov, Malov. Yet el Mishuts kansanilobi. Tokili uhet, tantike.
Beili kun uchulo. Hachwahel umbinton utsil waminan kukulkantik vignalone?
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn, when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Etsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, you're no longer.
You say this to my...
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home! Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world, and I have seen what's to come. Every day, it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. Hmm? That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold. Decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon, and we have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
Mm-hmm.
Shanta Kukulkan.
Can you guess it, Kukuchi?
Lea Kushul Mako.
That's such thing like Lea Kushul Mako, Laili Kalkabobo. Ubi Yaguye!
Bash!
Begin Walting Guya, Wabash Tetankabo.
Heads, Bash, or Katukultik.
Tingwalik Tech, Jambash Tinguya, Tutsi.
The waiting leaks in Kibao, and Waku Yantal, Ulan Makeli Tuhaki.
Tindikas Makimama Tats.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. The cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there. Yeah. Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Aidy's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchen. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chinchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inaratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalan koele lo putzig, hachpila wicho.
Thank you.
Tulakal tu kuchil. Bash de helo. Telo, ichi lechi wobo.
Think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the other district.
You lead. I think we're clear.
Let's go. Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
To the Yashil.
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not on Pripyat.
Our safety.
reservation. Their leader, the traitor Kururati, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late to save them. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kururati. As a prayer of protection.
See what he does.
As the exit draws near, this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
Emeru said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long.
Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Uniratu out of there.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready.
Like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved. Thank you. altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. Have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unarat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go, keep talking to me.
The box, it will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Maskab!
all full up. Can't carry anymore. You.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there. All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Don't move.
Don't try me.
Ah!
still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Find something. All clear.